in regional quarterfinal action in Harlingen tonight. It was the Port Isabel Lady Tarpons taking on the Lyford Lady Bulldogs for the right to move on and advance into the next round. It was a wild game, and we'll pick up the highlights. And so the Lady Tarpons advance and move on to the next round in San Antonio. Coming to you live from Harlingen, I'm Joe Bowling.